Over this fence.
I'll take a supply car.
Christ. Let me just get my binocs out and have a good old gander. Dead cow. Oh, got enemy in the trenches over there. It's 293 west. In fact, that woodland is crawling with them. There's loads of them over there. Let's see if I'll throw a fucking.
The enemy tank is still up.
Roger that. Oh man. Let's get a marker on that wood. Enemy infantry.
Work our way up this trench.
Yeah, looks like it. Nothing but dead cows in that field.
We're completely pinned down there.
Yeah.
Yeah, work our way back. Get along this line.
Can we get a bombing run through C7? A lot of infantry in that woodland.
I think the commander's got our truck coming up.
Yeah. Roger.
Oh, is that switch?
Backseat. Yeah, we need to press the fire on C7 and D7.
I'm trying to get some kind of response from our commander. I'm asking for bomber runs through that woodland. But I've got some leaders talking now.
Oh yeah.
Everyone's waking up, it seems.
Right, I'll just be flying now. Right.
More by the left there. Ah, I think he's far, man.
Alright, we got a new commander now, he's talking. Who's in the West Pass? Someone's there because we're capturing it.
Someone's slacking.
The car is so laggy.
We've got enemy units at the strong point.
Right, we're moving up along this.
Yeah, for now, fellas.
Strong point on Poi Road.
Get up on that road.
I'm going there now.
See you later. Get a headshot. More over here. Nice. Hold on, we got guys behind us.
It's heavy fire.
Able Company, are you able to try and move forward to E4? And I'll get a supply drop in and we can get a garrison built.
E4?
Yeah, I can mark it.
E4, I can give it a go.
Thank you. I'm going to get a supply drop in on that position.
I wonder how many enemy squads are completely flanking those guys in the middle and just going around the back.
Yeah.
Dog Company, there's a lot of enemy fire on the garrison at the...
Oh, there's some talking going on now, which is nice to hear. If I'm going quiet, it's because I'm in the leader trap.
That's right.
We just keep pushing as we are for now. He's getting Able Company to push forward. I think they're going to try and do a big push in a minute.
Yeah.
He's just trying to get a kind of... He's just joined in, so he's trying to get a handle of where the enemy are at the moment.
Guys, we're losing the Foy Road. The garrison is now down.
Right, boys, I think we should fall back to Foy Road. We're losing that objective.
Dog Company, I need you to get back on Foy Road as soon as possible. We are losing it. Baker Company, if you could do the same, please.
Yeah, on it.
And the recon tank.
Yeah, we're falling back to Foy, boys. Gotta retake that.
Go back.
Yeah.
We've only got one man on Foy Road at the moment. We may lose it.
We could be in for a fight when we get there, boys, because it looks like they're going to take it, so...
Love Company, can you get back to Road to Baston, please? And Nagan Company, please. Able Company won't be able to get that garrison up. If you can redeploy down to...
We're actually going to try to redeploy. We've got loads of enemies on the road down, so we're going to try and pick some enemies as we go here.
Okay.
Right, I'm going to get...
We're going to take it from the south sides.
Yeah, I'm going to get an outpost down here. Yeah. Get an outpost in here now, so we got that.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Oh shit, taking fire. Whoa.
Oh, I got shot from the other side.
Can't we just push?
They're on my mark there.
To mid you up.
Heavy copy on the Foy Road.
Sorry, I'm down. I'm down.
Okay. Are we spawning there again?
As much as I don't want to say yes, I think we should, because we're between them and our next objective, so.
Yeah.
We're a buffer between them and the objective at least, so.
Oh, okay. To your right, there's a whole squad. You're literally spawning.
Okay, right, yeah, don't spawn there then. Don't spawn there.
No.
I can't, yeah. I got a murder before even.
Yeah.
Love Company, that's directly in front of you.
There's a whole squad pushing south. So is it worth going to spawn point three to push up towards them?
G8 and 9 as well. Company, if you can push up through G8 and 9, you're probably going to come across enemy.
Go spawn one for now, boys.
Spawn one, yeah?
Yeah, for now.
What, and hold up at the defensive line?
Yeah. If we push up into that woodland, we can catch them going across. Where's my... There they are.
Wanna take her from a woods to road Desert Foy?
If we move to about there, I'll get an outpost down around there, and then we can see what the situation is then.
I'm going to put a supply drop on you. Can you get me a garrison built somewhere?
No, don't worry. I've got my Gaia.
Oh, yep, perfect, yep. Perfect.
Oh, we're taking fire in the woods already.
Enemies danger close.
Oh, man.
Oh, yeah, I see him. Calm down. Fucking hell.
Minus one.
Can you get me a marker up?
No, I'll get a marker there.
I'm down.
Marker up.
Do we get a medic?
I got enemy infantry in D9 in the woodlands already. So they got to come around the back. Yeah, we've just been taken out, cutting through there.
A spawn point on my marker. Go take
that. Alright, okay. I'm bringing in I'm not bringing in recon.
Right, get on that garrison, boys. Looks like it's going to be a last stand here. They're pushing hard, like they're getting that flank on us already. Like.
On garrison, yes?
Yeah, on garrison, yeah. Garrison 1.
Try something.
Right, I'm establishing an airhead behind the Foy Road. Able company and base company. Can you remain in defensive background?
Please stop moving.
Yep, roger that.
Oh,
hey guys, if you can fall back to Baston, we've been asked to. We're gonna stay defensive for now, boys.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're now taking the objective.
Where are we going, garrison one?
Get in the garrison. It's right on there.
Dog company, can you also respawn a road to Baston, please? I'm hoping we can get by road before we lose Baston.
We've got enemies down in here. We've got enemies on my marker. Infantry marked down.
Jesus.
Why? Oh, he's down. Nice.
Okay, got infantry east 109.
Oh,
I've got a supply drop coming in at the woods near Foy Road. I think we're gonna get it.
We need a squad in the. There's a forest. Yeah, the forest might be. Otherwise, they're gonna pin us.
Yeah, base is coming. Can you make a push up into the forest? On the table mark.
Do you want a push into D9, yeah?
Yeah. We're gonna get Foy Road soon, so we just need to slow them down.
Right, guys, I've been asked by command, we're gonna push into that forest. So get ready for a scrap.
Okay.
We're pushing my marker. Let's try and slow him down.
I was on the strong point, you've got a German unit in strong point. It's near the barrels, the big cylinders.
I killed one of the guys near there. He might kill you.
Yes, we got Foy Road.
Right, we got Foy.
We've got enemies over here, boys.
Able company, we've got a medic. Another enemy unit just coming in at the same place that the
yeah,
where I'm down.
We're losing it straight away. Oh, we captured the other place, we captured West Edge.
Yeah, we capped it.
Ooh. There's a sniper out there somewhere. Just watch out.
Jeep company, you get me a garrison up.
Is anyone got...
Oh, we're getting West Edge.
I'm putting down suppressive fire.
I can build a garrison if you get some supplies.
Yeah, where are you guys coming from? I think we might take West Edge.
F7, what do we keep pushing to the north?
Yeah, just keep pushing for now. I think we're going to get West Edge. What I need you to do, actually, is move to my marker, please, and get me a garrison build there and back up. I've got supplies there already.
Gonna bandage up.
Oh!
Right, he's down.
Careful. Hello, that's right, fine.
I'm down.
Have we got a medic?
Advise there's someone in the strong point of the road.
God, I'm gonna run away.
We're still under pretty heavy action at Baston, but we can push forwards for you if you want us to.
Yeah, you may as well, to be honest. I would just redeploy further up. They're just wasting their own time down there at the moment.
Yeah, cool. We're keeping them keen. Right, guys, we're going to push through the...
Love Company, Charlie Company. Try and keep the momentum going and pushing, please.
We're pushing for the next objective, Sir Foy Road.
Got a microphone, can you get me a garrison built just outside?
So what, we're pushing north now?
Yeah, on that ping.
I'll drop supplies in for you.
God damn it.
Okay.
Yeah,
so we're pinned down to our right where you just got shot from.
Yes, yeah.
And the second garrison.
As far as commander are concerned, we're wasting their time. While they're fighting us, we're taking objectives north. So we are playing a part in this. We are doing a good job. You know, we're keeping them busy.
Oh, medic got a nice gun. And now I'm medic.
Nice. I'm pushing up on this road here.
Go.
Yeah, I'm dead.
This is Hound Dog 7. Target, fire a vortex. Over.
Right, how are you doing? And where are you?
I'm at Garrison 1 still. Is that one of ours shooting? Oh yeah, it's one of ours. Cool.
Zombies falling at Garrison 2, which is further up.
Yeah. I'll catch up to you guys there.
Supply should be down.
Yeah, we're hold. There's enemies here. Just went to support.
Oh, Christ, isn't it? There's a German right next to that bloody sneaky little devil.
Just be careful if you're spawning in at the Garrison at C7.
Oh, did someone just build one?
Yeah, someone's just built one at the west end.
There's Germans around Baston as well, because I've just been taken out by a lone one.
I think they're pushing, sweeping up, trying to catch back up.
Just watch your backs, boy, because they could be pushing from the south, trying to catch you from behind, because they're hanging around that bottom objective.
So, do I still have the order to put a garrison point on West Bend?
Negative. You won't be able to get one in there now.
It's already done.
Yeah.
Roger that.
Alright, I'm
at West Bend, though.
How company, can you do me a favour and stay in defence at West Bend? We've got enemy units pushing back up behind our lines. I need to have defence there so we'll get over. And let me know if we start getting engaged by the enemy as well, please.
What?
Can we have a airhead on Foy Road? Because my team says pretty many.
Negative. I've got 2 minutes before I can even bring that in.
I've gone into this opposite woods.
Yeah, I'm on your back.
Copy.
If someone can get me another garrison built in about D5 towards the main road, that'd be good. It gives us two ways to flank in. Or D4. So we can flank in.
We've got a lot of enemies outside West Bend right now.
Okay. I'm gonna bring in recon in a second.
And I'll push down
you. Put the inventory mask thing down.
Yeah, recon coming overhead now.
Right, outpost down there.
Incoming German truck, incoming transport vehicle.
Right,
German.
Guys, you got a heavy infantry presence over this way. I'm gonna try and bring in a bombing run and clear it out.
Right, that marker the commander's just put down, that's a heavy infantry presence. There's gonna be a bombing run on that area.
Got it.
Okay. So stay out of that area.
Alright, I've got a bombing run coming in at C4.
Right, bombers coming in, guys.
Company, if you can just hold your position so you don't end up getting in the middle of that, please.
Beautiful.
Alright, let's see if we can get a bit of a breakout going. How quickly, if you can get down the road and secure the barn on my marker, please.
Infantry behind that building there, boys. North 13.
Outpost with an enemy marker on it. They're behind us.
I think we're encircled.
My company be advised we've got a supply drop going in. Boss company, watch the rear of your position. there. We are being flanked behind multiple airheads.
I think we're now clear behind. I think we're clear. There's one guy and we killed him and he's now dead.
Yeah, I think there's a sniper by the main road here. Suppressive fire on that mark away from arms, but
maybe we should push a little bit.
I'll get some smoke down. Yeah, we can push now. We've got a tank over there as well. So nice.
I'm putting suppressive fire on.
Enemies in that building there.
Dang it.
Oh, yeah. Damn it. Sniped.
In that building, yeah?
Yeah, there's a ruin just north of where I got taken out. I'll ping it again now when I get back in.
Able company just the rear of the objective.
Yes, please. I don't want to lose this.
It is one.
We're getting garrisons built up the main highway up to the factory.
My outpost got taken out, what the?
Machine gun on the broken building.
Oh, I think you might have again. An enemy garrison or something like that on that position, love company.
How company? We're moving forward and attacking.
Okay, don't go too far, Howard. Are you still near West Bend?
Yeah, we're on the road of West Bend going forward where the tank is.
Don't push out too far because I've got a lot of other companies moving in on the factory at the moment.
Got it. I'll tell them not to move too far.
Thank you.
The sniper's from a right field, and I know where a left image is from.
Could be that ruin again.
I know.
I've got it to see now.
Make sure you get a marker down, please.
There's a garrison down on E4, but there's a lot of enemy infantry around it.
Alright, thank you. Dog Company, if you can clear around the garrison on E4, please. So we've got a clear
in,
place.
They are in the base, they are in our base.
Copy, but many enemies in front.
I'm not sure. Who's that there?
I'm at that ruin where you kept getting sniped.
Nice. If you hold in there, I'll come and see it.
Yeah, I'm gonna put some suppressive fire on this bit.
Able Company, is it clear on your position?
Mini supply gun on our garrison. Yeah, we need we're getting pushed from behind. We need reinforcements at bend right now.
I may have a problem. They're not. I can't control my group.
You will just have to get how company. Do you go back or back to Able Company?
We're getting overrun at the back here. We're getting overrun.
At West Bend.
Destroyed an enemy outpost.
At West Bend.
Nice.
In our base.
We may have to fall back to West Bend because that. Roger that. Right, Baker Company, we're falling back again.
I managed to spawn in straight away.
Falling back, yeah.
Yeah, they're attacking from the south. South of West Bend. Thankfully, my boys are listening to me.
Good.
Right, so we're moving back into West Bend now. Shit, that was close. That's a bomber. Bomber, that is a bomber. Enemy bomber.
That's the garrison down at West Bend. I'm gonna get to, if we can get another one up pronto.
I can do that, yeah.
I'm gonna bring a supply drop in just in case. Make sure you got outposts up.
Lucky I got one up just before that went over.
I have no supplies, I cannot do it.
I'm gonna bring in an airhead.
I'm still falling back to the south?
Yes. Hang on. Yeah.
One on my ping, live ping.
When's the airhead coming?
As soon as I can get it in.
I'm putting a nade on the shells.
Airhead incoming, it'll be down in about a minute. Fake Company, Able Company, and Howl Company, if you can just remain in defence of West Bend, please.
Roger that.
Have we got any directions, whereabouts in South Bay?
So, the garrison on E4 has been destroyed, there's a lot of enemy infantry.
Right. I'm just bringing recon over whoever's requested that bombing run, just to see what's there.
Right. Apparently they're coming from the south, southeast. But that's all I've got. Yeah, on that ping, that's We We've just been asked to defend this point with two other squads.
Bombing run coming in on the position marked. This airhead is now up. The airhead is now up. Company, you've still got heavy infantry presence in the forest.
Oh yeah, oh yeah, we know. We're holding it.
Yeah.
Trying to anyway.
How company can you come up and give a bit of support in that forest, please?
On the on those broken on.
What's the forest called?
It's just to the south. I'm marking
it.
Sorry, Baker Company's here as well, sir.
Excellent, thank you, Baker Company. Guys, looks like we're starting to get into the factory a bit as well. We just need to try and hold West Bend.
Yeah.
Oh, headshot.
Able Company, if you think they've got a garrison on that position, see if you can push up and sweep the forest. Baker Company, if you just try and hold the line near West Bend.
Yep, got it.
Got him.
Got him. Okay, I'm running.
I'm down. I got shot.
I think we've got at least a couple of outposts. I don't know if we've got a garrison, we've got at least a couple of outposts.
Alright, just see if you can get a sweep in that forest for me. Item Company,
I've got a
supply drop coming in near your position. I need a garrison built there, please. Charlie Company, have you got... Oh, doesn't matter, pull out, ignore me. I'm gonna get a garrison.
I'm just gonna keep holding this, boys. The other squad are gonna push through the woods and try and clear out any outposts.
Yeah.
We've just been asked to hold back and...
Pushing hit, I'm dead. Yeah, there's just an outpost just south where I just died.
Can you respawn back at your outpost?
Okay, and see 190.
To the left.
Yeah, I've got supplies there.
Right, one of my guys has just gone down near an enemy outpost, 190 south in the woods.
I have placed an outpost at the defense point you told me to go to. So, yeah.
Dog Company, the supplies are right next to your outpost, if you get that garrison as soon as possible.
They have a garrison behind the bend.
Repeat that last over.
They have a garrison behind the bend.
Can you get me a marker on that position? I may be able to bring in
garrison up.
Oh, that was a tank.
Yeah.
Friendly armor coming in near West Bend. Can you help support the attack in the forest, please? Right, I'm gonna bring a recon plane over that forest area. Coming in now, you'll be able to check your maps and you should be able to see where the majority of the...
One of my guys put the outpost.
Check your maps, guys, there's a recon plane going over the woods now.
Recon coming over soon. How company, where you spawned there, there's some enemy units. You just see if you can find them and clear them out. Right? Oh shit. Guys, we're being pushed to the north of West Bend. Able company, I can't see any more units down there. Can you push up to the north end of West Bend? There's at least four
I think we've cleared West Bend. Yeah. West Bend.
Well, no, we've got incoming at Charlie 4.
Okay, well, we just took out an outpost and a garrison behind West Bend.
Yeah, my recon shows nothing more than what it is to do that.
The forest still had one German in the forest, so... Excuse me, where should I go now? Because...
Yeah, how company, just get back to West Bend, please.
Got it. So much.
As soon as we can clear out this enemy advance, I'm going to redeploy you to try and take the colourful factory. I just don't want to go backwards and start all over again.
My sticks I can't control them sometimes. They are drifting and I need to buy a new controller. The control center. No. So breakable. I don't know how to use the controller to run it. It's bumpy and it's broken.
Able company, can you get me an infantry tanker down?
Is there enemy machine gun on my ping?
We'll try.
Sorry, I can see him, sorry.
We've got enemy supplies here. They tried to get another outpost garrison down.
Can you ping that again for us, fella?
Thank you.
We cleared it.
There.
How company, you can redeploy now up to the Cobru factory garrison.
Enemy infantry in C6 on my mark. Machine gunner.
I'm really trying to flank this. Right, hold your position, Baker, and hold the line there. Enemy bomber coming in.
Bomber coming in.
Keep your eyes open.
Bomber coming, boy. Oh man.
Baker Company, I need garrison back up at West Bend as soon as possible.
Roger that.
Hold on a minute, I'm up.
Have we got anyone on support in our team?
I
need supplies to build a garrison, yes.
We've got a problem.
Have we got anyone with support in the West Bend? I got those supplies.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to say. West Bend had some German.
I'm getting a supply drop in now at West Bend. Able company, can you flank back to West Bend, please?
Do you mean us? How company?
Yeah, we're holding the north side of West Bend right now.
Are you still under fire?
Yeah.
Alright, bait and company, I've got supplies coming straight in on top of you.
Sorry, thank you. Will do.
We can't push to the east side.
Airhead in C3. I'm gonna. Able company, I need you to get back to West Bend. We're losing it. Get you on the strong point.
Should our company come back to the West Bend just to defend it?
I thought you were, but push. Yes. Recon company.
Got it.
Able company, they're under fire at West Bend. You've got supplies near you. You're also getting garrisoned.
Right, garrison's up on West Bend.
Right, they're still coming through the forest at West Bend. On that mark. Alright, garrison did great. I'm going to bring in a strafe run. It's not going to do much, I have to tell you, but...
Yeah, we're Ah, Christ. Yeah, they're right up on the outskirts of West Bend now.
Dog company, I know you're doing something, but I need you to redeploy urgently to West Bend. Redeploy urgently to West Bend.
I don't think we can save West Bend.
You say you need a support role?
It's not over till it's over.
No, it's alright now. The commander gave me some supplies, we got a garrison up in there, but we're gonna lose it.
Someone to get up to Foy Road as quickly as possible.
We got them plans, Dom.
If we lose this point, we have to fall back to Foy Road as quick as we can. I don't know if we're gonna spawn back in time or not. Or I might just...
Yeah, we're getting it back. Come on, fellas.
Ah, shit.
Got a bombing run if you can give me a general direction of the infantry.
There's a lot of fire coming from that forest.
Right, I'm going to bring it in on a hope and a prayer. It's coming in. It's going to drop very close to you, Able Company. Do not advance any further.
All right, boys, there's going to be a bombing run coming through that forest, so just hold back.
Okay.
It's going to be danger close. Oh, we've lost a garrison.
It's coming in. It's going to come in really, really close to you guys. Don't move outside where you are now. It should miss. Come on. Okay, now if you can get up into that forest area, we are taking the factory as well.
Right, push the forest. Push.
Yeah, we're getting it.
Fuck, there's loads of them. Jesus. There's still a lot of infantry there. A lot of infantry in there.
Should I get an outpost in,
get an outpost in, because the garrison may fall. Just get anything you can to back up on.
Got it.
Dog company, can you start pushing up to the forest in the south of West Bend, please?
Copy.
We are getting the factory, we just need to hold.
We do have our tank flanking them though, so hopefully that's going to have an impact on them.
Yeah.
You're doing a good job, guys. Epic.
Right, we're taking back the bend, which is good because they're taking the factory, so.
How company, you should be able to move up to the cob roof factory. We are getting it slowly but surely, but it's starting to stall.
There we are.
Already started. I've told all my troops to go to the copper factory immediately.
Yeah. We're moving as well, every man can. I think they're pushing it back. I'm going to try and bring in a recon in 30 seconds.
Nearly my whole squad.
I'm pushing into this wood now. I've just pinged. Coming up from the south.
Still plenty of troops moving through this woodland. So.
Recon coming over at the copper roof factory.
I think we've got a tank pushing west end. The diesel.
Make sure you got anti tank.
Done a fantastic job, boys. Keep it up.
We got a lot of enemies in the forest.
How come you try and get an outpost closer again to the factory? How's that wooded area near West End looking?
We're clearing it, but it's still hot.
Yeah, it's still hot, yeah.
Alright.
We're pushing through the woods now, though.
Make sure you're leaving one or two units behind, please, because the northern end of West Bend is completely exposed.
Roger that.
No troops in front of you.
I see the tank.
We've got a friendly tank in the area. It's not doing anything, but it's there.
Simple, they're trying to. It's just one guy in that tank.
Alright. I'm gonna call it Dog Company. Do you wanna see if you can help with the attack on the factory? Charlie Company, can you make sure you keep an eye on the north and west bend while you would take you clear out the woods?
Oh!
That's coming from southwest somewhere, but I'm not sure where.
Yeah, I was behind the house, I think.
Not southwest, it's south near.
Movement, 259. Watch the road there. Right along the fence.
Company, do you want to push on the cob roof factory from your current position and then clear out any enemy tanks that may be advancing on West Bend?
I'm going to push.
Infantry on my marks, north, east. Yeah, they're pushing from the east. They're pushing the east of the west bend.
Yep.
Looks like quite a big push as well.
My outpost is about to be destroyed.
A lot of infantry. On that mark there. A lot of infantry there.
Recon plane coming over West Bend now, minus should one. Give us an idea.
Minus two.
Alright, infantry on the map, please look at your map. There's only a few sporadic units to it. There's something in the strong hold of our objective.
Oh man. So we've got a big push on West Bend, big push.
Alright, we're getting a push on the factory.
A lot of infantry without down Tiger.
We've got a lot of support back here, so we can do it. We've got 1.5 minutes, guys. This should be a victory for us. Well done.
Oh man, just got sniped behind some logs, like.
Dismantled an enemy garrison.
Excellent, good man.
We've got a minute to hold this point. They're pushing hard now.
I've got a bombing run in 15 seconds. Right, I've got a bombing run available. Call it if you need it. Put marker down, please.
Medic!
Good game, guys. Good game.
Well played, boys. Good game, guys.
Yeah.
Yeah, very good.
Yay! Nice one.
Good game.